I am Neha Narayan, Master's Department, final year, painting, and then my bachelor's also from this college. This is my work over here. This installation is about the loss of touch in today's society. For this piece, I got inspired by the shop window displays. How you see something past the glass, you want to get it, but you can't reach it. It's about the feeling of temptation. It's a comment on postmodern architecture, which really employs a lot of glass and transparency. So how consumerism creates temptation and creates a need. Like, for this, like, you want to go and touch this material, it's tempting, but you can't. There's a glass. And correlating to this work are a set of these three works, where these are two performative photographs where I've draped myself in cloth, draped myself completely in cloth, and then I try to interact with this material, this ball over here. So it's how we're always draped and clothed in fabric, and the only tactile experience we get is cloth touching our skin. So it's about we really lose on a lot of other tactile experiences, like maybe sunlight, air, and things like that. How we're just captured in that. And this also is about the loss of touch in today's.
Can you give us a brief about any other works of yours?
My work deals with the themes of beauty, censorship, gender, and nudity. And I've done a set of drawings which explore the different perspectives on nudity. There's one set which talks of censorship, how society is censoring the body and breaking the body into parts. Then there's a set in which I take an anatomical perspective on nudity. So it's how context and representation changes the meaning of a nude figure. It's about that.